당신이 처음 만나는 새로운 엑스포의 시작. 2030 부산 세계 박람회 새로운 엑스포를 원해 부산에 유지.
Vision TV. Aujourd'hui, on est à la Korean Expo. Du coup, moi, c'est Koala Aquarelle, une fan artiste qui fait des portraits d'artistes de K-pop. Là, notamment, j'ai Stray Kids. J'ai aussi pas mal The Boys et tous les autres. Donc, je dessine surtout en digital.
Consumers and then being loved. So I think continued innovation and trendy is the reason why many people love Korean brands.
Mr. Kwang, you made a very interesting point. I mean, that's a question we should be asking you. So let's do a little poll today. Let's ask you why you are here, what you like about Korean products. Let's start with Korean culture. What do you like about Korean culture? You want to have a choose and go answer? Oh, there you go. Our young
Thank you. 그래도 그게 제일 많이 나왔어.
근데 부티크 파리지에 avec la promotion nous sommes venus dans
ça te limite
Yeah, okay. Yeah.